And the Williams Fork Fire was estimated at 1,300 acres yesterday. It was so active, it's now burning 6,000 acres. There is also no containment on this wildfire, and the cause remains under investigation. Fire officials are working with the Grand County Sheriff on an evacuation plan for the town of Fraser, if needed.